for watching the video. Help me out by clicking the like and subscribe buttons. It takes only seconds of your time and I really appreciate it. Thank you. We start our street exploration at the City Health Department, past the Land Registration Authority, Police Station and the Office for our Senior Citizens. Find out more about Dolores Street in Cagayan de Oro City in the description below.
Isolation area and vaccination area.
It's not nice to have rubbish flying around on the street. Dolores Street ends here at the stone park and a little walk also ends here. Further street explorations with interesting facts about the street we follow sporadically here.
Hello!